Hi my dear friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Sapna and welcome to another home decor and styling video. In today's video, I will be showing you guys makeover of this study area which is in my master bedroom. So this is how this workstation used to look like earlier. So earlier this table that you see was right next to a wall, right next to the door. And basically this was the before, and I transformed it, made some changes here and there, decorated, added some colors and made it look absolutely different and colorful. So first thing first, I removed all the old stuff from the table. This is basically my husband's workstation. He generally takes his office calls at this place. So I have just cleaned the entire place, removed all the stuff, and I will just show you through the video as to how I have made the change. So what I really like to do in my home is I try and move around with the furniture. So I just placed this table right in the center of a big window pane and then replaced these plants on the corner. So this corner is just between the window and my door, which is like in an L shape. So it's a perfect corner to place your plants or your, you know, decorative pieces. This is now the table and it's time to decorate. So first thing first, I'm placing this beautiful planter, and this plant is an artificial plant. I have a lot of natural plants, but it's so difficult to maintain, so some bit of artificial plants, it's okay. Then I placed this little plate, which I later removed and placed somewhere else. I'll show you. Now this is a snake plant. It's a natural plant, which I placed in a yellow planter, and a little pen stand in which I place some colorful pencils. Make sure that you add some colorful pencils or pens on your study table. It just adds a lot of charm and colors. Then I place this little kitty cat planter, which I got from Chumbak. Abhi, you guys can see this setup, but I've actually made a lot of changes, which you'll get to see. Then this is a little pouch, which I got from Kath Kitson. Actually, it was gifted to me. It was a set of three pouches. This is the smallest size and I just placed it. It is very good to hold your keys or your change and all of that. Then I placed my laptop. So this was my initial setup, but then I realized that I need to do some bit of changes. So this is like how I placed my two natural plants, a syngonium and a arica palm. This is the, you know, wall arrangement which I did some time back, and I have made a separate video. If you guys haven't checked the video of these yellow wall shelves, how I place them, where I got it from, do check that video. I will try and link it down below in the description box or on the right top corner. Now coming on to my study table or my workstation, this is how it's looking. Now this is my TV unit, and then this is a little, not a little, but a huge window right next to the TV unit where I place this table. So these planters, then I place this beautiful colorful mat which I got from a local store near my home. I love this table mat. It's beautiful, colorful, love the floral pattern on it. It's added so much of grace and charm on my table. I just love it. And that is why I placed my laptop a little like slanted so that more of the mat should show. And this is the view from this angle. I totally love it. What I generally try to do is add a lot of greens. They actually add life to your living space. And then I add colors, but I try and be very cohesive with the colors. Like my blind is yellow, so I added yellow shelves, yellow pot, and then some bit of yellow on the mat, yellow on my chair. So that just pulls everything together, adds color, but at the same time doesn't look overwhelming. So this is how I did my arrangement of my workstation. Keep making these changes, your home will always look fresh. This is the evening view when your blinds are up. This is how my balcony looks like during evening. It was nighttime and got pretty much dark outside, but because of this blind, you can just, you know, enjoy the view, enjoy the natural light during daytime. And then later I also added this cute little photo frame which I got long back. I don't know from where, I don't remember, but it says be your true self. It's very cute, and this is how the final look is. I really hope you guys enjoyed this little arrangement, and as I said, add colors, add charm, keep arranging your living space. It will always make your home look fresh and new. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, show it a big thumbs up, share this video, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell button so that you're notified for every Thursday being my uploading day. I'll see you guys super soon with my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.